good. How are you?
Good, very good. Thank you. We're here in Charleston. We just visited the plant where they assembled the vehicle we're driving in. Is right. The Mercedes-Benz Sprinter.
Correct.
One of the two models from the Mercedes-Benz Vans division here in the U.S.
Mm-hmm.
And you are the responsible for the program here in the U.S. as a product manager, right?
Yes, exactly. I'm responsible for the product management of both products, yeah.
So maybe in a abbreviated version, can you give me or an other audience also the explanation about the reason you have to reassemble the Sprinters here in South Carolina?
Yeah, it's an easy explanation. That's basically only based on tax. So basically, if we would just import the fully assembled van from that is produced in Germany and bring it in here as a completed vehicle, we would have to pay a penalty tax of 25%. And with what we do here, with the reassembly plan, we basically save those taxes. And it sounds crazy because the cargo vans which we are reassembling are still fully produced in Germany, in the plant in Düsseldorf for the most part. And then we have to take them apart to some level, put them in different containers, you know, the base vehicle in one container and the wheels and some of the parts in another container, put them on different vessels, ship them over here, and then in our plant in Charleston, everything gets put together. It's the same parts go on the same vehicle. It's all the bins are loaded there.
It sounds great.
It sounds like stupid.
Globalized world that we live in.
But it's still worth 25%. And the funny part is, it's not only that we have to do this as a German manufacturer. Even some of our domestic competitors that have
Ford built in Spain, right?
Other competitors that have factories in Europe have to do the same thing. You know,
crazy. But anyway, that's been happening for the past 10 years in your case, Mercedes-Benz, right?
Yes.
This plan here.
We first introduced the Sprinter van. With the Freightliner badge back in 2001. We basically had a demand from one of our biggest fleet customers, which was saying, hey, I get this great Sprinter van, fuel efficient and great TCO all over the world. I just don't get it in the US. Please, can you bring it over for us, right? So this is when we started doing this, and now it has developed over the years, and now we are finally really investing here in a full factory. And making this not only a reassembly plant here in Charleston, but investing $500 million actually in building a real factory. So we are very excited about that.
And that's going to come into production before 2020, right? 2020.
Yes, it's going to be. They're going to start production here towards the end of the century. Yes, exactly, correct. Yeah.
The decade. It's going to be a very slow construction process.
It's a decade. Yeah.
So, okay, and so we visited the plant where you are assembling the vehicles now. So, presence of some of the different examples of the outfitters you work with, and that's a very interesting part of the business too.
Yes, it is, absolutely. I mean, that makes it so interesting and so versatile. I mean, you not only get a lot of variation already in our products themselves. I mean, when you look at the mattress, we sell them as a cargo as well as a passenger van. But when you look at the Sprinter, there's even a broader variety already. There's the cargo in different lengths, in different heights, different engines, right? We have the passenger van, we have a cab chassis, and then it gets really interesting with all the upfitters we work with. So we've been very successful with our Master Upfitter program over the last couple of years. We are actually the market leader in some of the segments such as RVs or ambulances, because we were the first one with this European van concept with the higher height, you know, where you can actually stand up in the vehicle. So that really gave us some great product advantages over our competitors. But what we are introducing here now is the Master Solutions program, where the basic target is to make it easier for our dealers and customers to order a van that is not only the basic van that we produce in the factory, but that also includes some of the shelving, refrigeration, or some of those, you know, daily kind of basic bread and butter upfits that the plumber, electricians, or the handyman out there really need.
Yeah, so there can be some general applications for that, but some other very specific too, right? We saw a petting, grooming,
This what you refer to is we saw the pet grooming vehicle today, we saw some of the RVs, we saw luxury upfit. This is all what our upfitters do with our technical support, right? So they can do that today already. But what we're introducing with Master Solutions is that we really define those products that the real commercial applications where we really see the biggest growth opportunities for us. And this is something where we work with our new partners, Knappheide and Autotruck together. They are currently building their facilities right next to our plant pretty much. So we will build the vehicles in the plant. The dealer orders a vehicle for the customer with a specific type of shelving or whatever the customer wants. And then it just goes through this upfitter and is going to be shipped directly to the dealer then.
And that's a program in which not only the big fleet customers can take advantage of, but like individual customers?
Absolutely, yeah. It's going to be for retail customers as well as fleets. It's going to be a very streamlined, efficient process. You know, you don't really lose a lot of time by putting in this upfit. It's for the retail customer, it's gonna be almost as easy as just ordering the regular van from the dealership. You know, he has the brochure of all the types of vehicles we have. He has a demo van maybe sitting there at the dealership, and then the same thing will apply to, hey, do you want shelving A, B, or C? This is the pricing, and they order it, and all comes together being shipped directly to the dealership. Very convenient, very easy. You don't have to find a local upfitter to work with. You know, have to do all this work by yourself. So that's going to be a great advantage.
So right now, what are your main big fleet customers here in the States?
I can't really mention the names because there I would have to ask them first if they would be willing to share this. But I mean, you see some of the parcel delivery vehicles. Okay. Out there on the road, this is definitely a huge customer of ours. As I mentioned, pretty much all our RV manufacturers are our customers in that segment of the what we call a B van in the RVs. So what is based on a Sprinter van chassis, we are currently the market leader in the industry. So roughly 70 to 80% of that segment in RVs are all based on a Sprinter chassis, which has been a great business for us. And then we also very strong in some of the niche applications that are not that big in volume, but that are very, you know, specified, such as ambulances, for example. That also has been a great business for us. But, you know, most importantly, and we are already very strong in the regular retail onesie twosie business, but we really feel like this is our biggest opportunity to grow looking forward, which is again the main reason why we now bring the Master Solutions to even push that business more from our end.
So besides that really convenience for the customers, all that, another thing that some people, when they see it, especially now that they're outfitted with this is one has like some shelving that could be used for like a handyman, plumber.
Exactly,
like
and
they look big, but they're really easy to drive.
You tell me, right?
No, I'm telling you, yeah.
Right, like,
I don't feel that I'm driving a huge vehicle. I mean, it's easy to maneuver.
Yeah.
To park and everything.
Exactly. I mean that's really one of the advantages also of our products, that it really, as you say, it looks big from the outside, but it's very easy to maneuver. It's also, you know, that's also safety related, you know. I mean, the easier it is to drive such a vehicle, the better you can keep track on everything that's going on the road. You're not distracted by, you know, taking care of something inside of the vehicle. So I mean, and the Mercedes-Benz is really, in the commercial world, is known for being the most capable product, being the product with the best quality, being also the product with the best TCO, total cost of ownership, right? So usually we are slightly higher when it comes to purchasing one, but when you look at really the overall package, we have the highest residual values in the industry. We just got an award again from ALG for that. You know, we have the great fuel economy, especially with our very fuel efficient diesel engines. So that's really, I mean, if you do the math, there's really no way to go around the Sprinter or the Metris product.
So the Sprinter comes with two diesel engines, four cylinder and six cylinder.
Yes, exactly.
And the Metris with the gas.
The Metris has a gas four cylinder engine, which was a decision we made just because it's a very different application. The Sprinter is really more for the long distance kind of applications, right? Where this really matters with the diesel and really has an impact on the fuel economy. The Metris, and the name says it already, that comes from metropolitan areas where we really see the application for this vehicle more, where you might want to go into those, you know, garages of high rises in big cities or something where you need the lower height of the vehicle. And there we said, no, a gas engine definitely makes more sense.
Yeah, it fits in a regular garage, right?
It fits in a regular garage, so that really doesn't matter if you are maybe a plumber that has his, you know, own personal business, but you live in a neighborhood where you might even have to put your vehicle in the garage and you can't park on the street, right? So that's a big advantage. But also, you know, maybe you work on elevators in big high rises in cities, and you need to get into those those parking garages, right? You really can't do this with a large van. And that's the big advantage of a Metris. It has way more capabilities than a small van that some of our competitors offer. So you get roughly, you know, 50% more of the cargo and towing capacity than with a small van. But you still are small enough, you know, for those metropolitan areas and the garages.
Yeah, so we're driving around Charleston and we just visited the port. And now we're gonna visit another business that uses Sprinters and Metrises for their daily work. Exactly. So we are seeing all the different applications of this car, like actually enjoying the drive because again, it's pretty easy to drive, pretty comfortable, you sit high. And so it's a true Mercedes-Benz car.
It's I love driving them too. And I mean, we have also definitely on the car side, we have beautiful cars, but I'm telling you, if I bring a van home and I have two little kids, 1 and 3 years old, they are always the most excited when I bring a van home.
So cool.
they love those, you know, kids always love vans.
Absolutely. Well, thank you very much for your time and information.
Absolutely.
We're gonna keep doing our tour here near Charleston.
Great, great talking to you.
This Sprinter. Thank you, Dad.